Let's say that there's an invisible reality around us. And what do you think is there? You know, if you can surrender your ideas and your mind, well, what I think is there, there are all these angels all around you, protecting you, and all these invisible hands wanting to help you if you could open your heart and surrender to that reality beyond the mind. And if you can keep reminding yourself of that and keep having awe. And prayer is a form of surrender by getting on your knees if you can, if that appeals to you. A lot of times it doesn't, but if it does, and I'm a big kneeler and supplicator and getting down on the ground and all of that. But if you can do that and really, you know, in reverence to something higher, to give your whole self devotionally to that, you can have a glimpse of other realities. And those realities are here to support you. But we have to call on them. Now, we have to be able to say, all right, I've done everything I can. There's not more I can do now. And I really think this person or this something would be good for my soul. And I don't know how to go further. I don't know how. Please help me. You know, and deeply, sincerely go inward. And I don't know how. Please help. You know, that prayer, that call for guidance and assistance when it's done from the heart, can you feel how powerful that is? Now, you might not always get what you want. I mean, that's true. And one part of my surrender has been over the years where I come from a Taoist tradition, and my teacher told me in terms of my attaching to things, he says, you have a really hard time when the universe says no to you. It was true. Oh, you're not always going to get a yes on everything. I mean, that's the thing. Just because you desire it, you know, you might not get a yes on it. But then what I found in my life, when I look back on the things I, you know, just intensely desired but didn't get, I was really happy I didn't get them, mostly. There's still a few lingering attachments, but, you know, but in general, I mean, I have prayed my heart out for things that were terrible for me, honestly, you know, at times. But you want them at the moment. So it's just human. So I just want to show you how surrender works. Where if you're not getting something, perhaps that's the gift. And that's hard to get when you're stuck in attachment to things.